Well, got told that the bylaw showed up here yesterday and dismantled this camp. Looks to me like this guy's still building. Tarp still all set up. Somebody banging over here. I can't see him, but I can hear him. But this does not look like dismantled. Just came over here to see how many hours of work there is up here, just in case we have to come clean up, because we're not going to let it sit here forever. Can't be saying you done something when you didn't do it. He's definitely building a bankway. Does not look like he's going anywhere. Oh, look at this, guys. Little deer, just right there. Hey, how you doing? I see you. This is why we want our nature clean. Little deer. Community wanted me to come down here and see what was all left, but I still can't tell how much garbage is under that tarp. There's lots of garbage along the bankway, but let's see if I can get a side profile here. Mud a little bit. Yeah, there's no way I can see him behind that tarp to see how much shit is under there. I can see shit rolling down the bank. That's fucking bullshit. Oh well, got the answers I needed. Let's hope somebody shows up today and does what they said they're gonna do.